And we're also following breaking news this midday. The Blount County Sheriff's Office is dealing with a COVID-19 outbreak. Sheriff James Berrong says 15 employees tested positive. 5 are quarantining at home. The sheriff says no inmates at the jail have been affected, and daily operations at the sheriff's office are, quote, running efficiently. We're told that most of the deputies are reporting mild flu-like symptoms.